Nick here today, and today we are back with another episode of Round Survival, Zombie Round Survival. Yeah, that's it. I can't remember what it was called. But yeah, guys, I'm sorry I haven't been playing this. Finishing this episode. That's the word I was looking for right there. I guess. Wait. That's still very loud in my head. So. Survival, yes. Did I do survival in the last game? Yeah, I did. Did I? I don't know if I did or not. I think I did. It's all good. Don't worry about it. Okay. So, let's, Start the map already. Yeah. The amount of beefs it took to fucking, like, do this, you know, bro? Ha, you know? Loading is just awful. And we're in. That's loud. That's massively loud. Oh, I forgot to change my. Yeah, I can't do. Legacy for. If you change that, that's better. That's still very loud. Let me just go in here in my loud settings and turn it down. There we go. That's That's not good. That was my stomach. Wait. Hold on, guys. Okay, now we're good. I think my controller's dying because, like, it's not vibrating anymore. That's an awkward thing to say, but it's not vibrating. Love it. Guys, I think it might, like, throughout the cutting, because, like, I've been really thinking about it, because, like, yeah. So, I'm gonna try and cut out most of the parts when I'm talking, which is probably gonna be good for y'all, but then again, it's not gonna be good for y'all because it makes it. Well, actually, no. Making the video shorter is not a bad idea. It's just, I'm not used to it. So, hopefully, I don't cut out stuff that I don't need to cut out, I guess you would say. I mean, then again, I'm gonna have to cut out my audio, my voice audio. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot of work. Oh, I'll try, though. Wait. Zombie, hurry up! Thank you. Stab. Box. Ammo. I need ammo. Ignition. What? No. Okay. Go over here. That's a great idea. Let's go over here. Just go over here. This is a great idea to buy a gun, you know. Oh. I have 750. 750 longer. 8:30. It was 8:30 about an hour and honestly 22 minutes ago. Yeah, it was 8:30. 1 hour and 22 minutes ago. Probably 23. Hopefully I did my math right, because right now while I'm recording this is 9:44, sorry. And that sucks. Come here, buy the box. I don't have enough points! What is this? What is this nonsense? Nonsense of points. Me not having points is not... it's like not having money. You can't afford nothing. just thinking about it, it's like not having money. Yeah. Points are money. Someone needs to make like a Facebook post about that. Like someone needs to put like a Call of Duty game. No, someone needs to like zoom in on a point system with like really low points, and then say points are money or something like that, like something funny. I saw that money. We'll call it that for this episode. I dropped my money. This gun. This copyright. This is copyright. I don't think it is, right? This isn't copyright. YouTube. Oh, hi! Oh, God. Okay, I'm good. I'm really good. I'm actually good. You can tell if I'm good. Insta-kill! I can kill people with one shot, like real life. Hey, that's amazing. Man, I should have beat before I get this game. Right? Yeah, I'm actually beat this really good. I haven't made a one in a long time. And by a long time, I mean a day or two. Yeah, that's a very long time in my circumstances. I don't know, honestly, I really don't. Good thing to have a three-shot sleepers. That, yeah. If you shoot fast enough, it's like there's a link. No. Oh, yes. Thank you. I'm not gonna no. I remember my rules too. If I can get past round 10, I'll accept it. I'm not past round 10, so I can't accept it. So yeah, that makes sense. Kind of ish. Maybe. Not. I think an architect needs to explain this. Like, seriously, like, how does that work? Because, like, the wood, it's like, this is a game about real life. Brain? Yes? This is a game. I know that. I think I got it. Chair farts. That's what those are. Chair farts. I'm trying to make it past round 5. I actually really enjoyed it though. I forgot about Juggernaut. Honestly, I really did. I dropped my controller. Pause the game. Watch me be dead. I'm not gonna be happy if I am dead. I'm not dead. Again. Ew. What is that? What is this? Can somebody explain to me that? What is that? That's a zombie. That's what that is. I'm gonna get like a load of smart ass comments saying that's the
no shit, Sherlock.
Okay. hi. You know that? Yeah, thank you. I'll turn it on. I didn't know. I almost said, you know what, if I don't like the Executioner, does not mean I'm gonna like this gun any better. You see this? Yeah, this is a better gun than what you are. I just picked up Duke Nukem. Okay. That was a bad joke. I told myself I was gonna make bad jokes. I don't think I said anything.
Something.
Now we wait. I don't think we get past round 10, honestly. I really don't. Honestly. Box now. Okay. Zombie. Yeah, that's it. I got a knife! What is this? This box is disobeying me. Someone call the cops on this box. Man, I'm glad I reloaded every gun first. Surely did I totally reloaded this one. That's round 10. This video has only been 18 minutes. Wow. That's amazing. I can punch a single gun. Yep, not a single one. I don't really think it's good. These zombies. My foot was itchy, that's why I wasn't there. I think the reloading part really screwed me over. Oh! Also, stop walls. I think last time. Fuck! No! No! No, this is not! No, I'm gonna pack a punch. Oh wow, it's like we just started. 500 points. Yeah, boy. Round 11. Alright, so I think right now. Was it round 5? I feel like I messed up on saying that. I'll go back and watch the video. And if I don't save the video, then I'll just watch it. Sorry. I like how I said I remember, but I don't remember now. You left faster, please! Faster, please! Okay, I guess not. I'm not going back. I'm not going back. Never! Turning back. Instead. Ha! That killed me! Wow, okay. It sucks. Alright, guys. That was the end of the. Ew. Oh, stuck to my skin. Never mind. Skin issues. No, fingernail issues. Is this supposed to be? But yeah, guys, so. I want to say I want to end it off here, but then again, I'm not sure if I should or not. I'm probably going to end it off here because it's past 20. Alright guys, so if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I will leave my bro Fatal's link in the description below, along with whatever description I want to leave. I don't know. Yeah guys, I'll do my best on the cutting out parts, and also I'll leave a link to the, I guess you could find it, considering I made it to like available for everyone to see. But I didn't make a, a playlist of all the videos that I've made. Also along with the, videos that I've, the series videos, that's it, yeah. The highest round zombie thing. I made a playlist for that too. But yeah, guys. Leave a like button, comment, like, and subscribe. I don't know what I said. Don't judge me. I know all y'all are judging me out there. Yeah, guys, so I'll see you all later. I forgot my mousepad doesn't work. Hold on. I got this.